So, like, imagine this. You're journeying down the boardwalk of life all by your lonesome. Don't freak out. What you need is, like, a new best buddy. Because life has much better vibes with a pal who just gets you. So, like, whether you're looking for a fellow mystery solver or a best bud to just hang loose and eat snacks with, head on down to your local animal shelter, where you can, like, totally adopt a homeless dog or cat that's counting on finding someone like you. Adopt your next best friend, and together, we will save them all. Check out bestfriends.org to find out more about how you can totally save a life. Scooby snacks not included.
Like nothing bad's ever happened in paradise.
Yeah. Where did you say this island was that we're going to?
The darkest reaches of Davy Jones' locker.
Okay.
Haven't we been here before?
Get out!
The zombie island mystery! This is it! One of the unsolved papers!
Mystery Inc. is closed for business! The only thing we have to do on this island, man, is relax.
Oh, trouble.
If we don't get out of here, we're dead! Or at least undead!
I say we hide out here! Please tell me that's your stomach. Not again! The zombies are gonna be here any second! Like they're gaining on us!
Since moving to this nowhere town, I'm still waiting for an ounce of excitement.
Nancy Drew! Check it out. The creepy twin ounce house has gone viral.
Finally. Things are about to get a little more interesting.
The legend dates back to 1885, when the Colfax brothers, who built Twin Elms, had a falling out over a woman. Legend has it, you can hear them crying in the walls. Sometimes it's weird sounds. The lights start flickering. Things just stop making sense.
You think I'm crazy, huh?
Smidge.
There's gotta be an explanation. So what do we know? One, we know a black Mercedes was lurking around Twin Elms. Two, we know somebody came in here and scared us half to death. And three, we know it felt insanely real. Mean girls first.
The way your brain works is so cool.
Hello, my name's Nancy Drew. I told you this is gonna be awesome.
Oh, there she is.
I wish I were half as brave as you. You're as persuasive as your dad and as righteous as your mom was.
Is this safe to carry?
Yeah, just don't drop it. Okay, just don't. It's not funny.
Stop! That's funny.
Committed several felonies.
Wait, they're only felonies if you're 18. Delivering justice, it's my duty.
This town is so much more fun with you in it.
So, how do we get in?
Well, I figured you know how to pick a lock.
Oh, now I'm public enemy number one?
No, I just thought that...
Seriously, Nance, you gonna pick the lock or what?
Yeah, totally.
Can you drive?
Technically.
You skate a lot.
lot better than you drive.